the light of the world. Stay with us, Lord, for it is evening. Let your light scatter the darkness. Let us give thanks to God the Father, always and for everything. Blessed are you, O Lord our God, the Shepherd of Israel, their pillar of cloud by day, their pillar of fire by night. In these 40 days, you lead us into the desert of repentance, that in this pilgrimage of prayer, we might learn to be your people once more. In fasting and service, you bring us back to your heart. You open our eyes to your presence in the world, and you free our hands to lead others to the radiant splendor of your mercy. Be with us in these journey days, for without you we are lost and will perish. To you alone be dominion and glory forever and ever. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, you will to make us citizens of your country and singers of your mercy. Do not abandon us in the land of exile, but bring us to the heavenly Jerusalem, chanting your praise. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
This is the time to ask God's favor, the time of salvation. This is the time to ask God's favor, the time of salvation.
Thank you.
Let us pray. Lord, graciously hear us, for we seek you alone. Calm our bodies and minds with the peace which surpasses understanding, and make us radiant with joy. We ask this in the name of Jesus the Lord.
Amen. Did not spare his son, but gave him up for us all. God did not spare his son, but gave him up for us all.
Christ suffered for
a reading from the letter to the Hebrews. In the days when Christ Jesus was in the flesh, he offered prayers and supplications with loud cries and tears to the one who was able to save him from death. And he was heard because of his reverence. Son though he was, he learned obedience from what he suffered. And when he was made perfect, he became the source of eternal salvation for all who obey him. The word of the Lord.
Thank you. that the Lord in his mercy might show to all the paths of righteousness. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, receive and hear our prayer, that the Lord in his compassion might bind the wounds of all the afflicted. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, receive and hear our prayer, that the Lord in his great love may shower down peace upon a shattered world. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, receive and hear our prayer, that the Lord, through his suffering, might give meaning to all who endure persecution. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, receive and hear our prayer, that the Lord, through his cross and resurrection, may open our hearts to new life. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, receive and hear our prayer, that the Lord, who was led by the Spirit into the desert, may lead the elect to the waters of baptism. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, receive and hear our prayer, that the Lord, in his enduring loving kindness, may save us until the day we see his face. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, receive and hear our prayer. For a Christian end to our lives, and for all who have fallen asleep in Christ, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, receive and hear our prayer.
Gathering our prayers and praises into one, let us offer the prayer Christ himself taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
In our hearts, O God, you have written a covenant of grace, sealed by the obedience of Jesus, your Son. Raise us up with Christ, the grain fallen to earth, that yields a harvest of everlasting life. Bring us to glorify your name by following faithfully where he has led.
We ask this through Christ, our deliverance and hope, who lives with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one holy and mighty God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us go in peace.
Thanks be to God.
Let us now turn with confidence to the Most Holy Mother of God, the patroness of this university.
Ave Regina Caelorum.